Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Today I would like to explain you about this drink. Do you know this drink?
No.
What is Asian drink? Coming from the atmosphere, containing more than normal amount of nitric and sulfuric acid. Simply, it means rain that is acidic in nature due to the percent of sulfate pollution in the air due to cars and industrial processes. It is easily defined as rain, fog, sleet, or snow that has been made by pollution in the air as a result of possible industrial processes. This factory emit sulfur dioxide and nitric oxide. When this gas reaches with warm alcohol among other chemical found in the atmosphere, milk acid compounds such as nitric and sulfuric acid are formed, resulting to acid rain. Normally, water has a pH rate of 5.3 to 6.0. But acid rain has a pH below 5.3. Look. Form of acid rain. There are two forms in acid rain. The first one is wet deposition. The second is dry deposition. With the position. When the wind blows, the acid chemical in the air to the areas where the water is wet, the acid falls to the ground in the form of rain, fog, sleet, snow, or many mist. It removes acid from the atmosphere to be recycled on the earth's surface. Dry deposition. In dry deposition, when the wind blows, the acid chemical in the air to the areas where the water is dry, the acid pollution slip into dust or smoke and deposit them on the earth. Cause of acid rain. First is natural source. Second, man-made source. Second, man-made source. Human activities leading to chemical gas emission, such as sulfur and nitrogen, are the primary contributor to acid rain. These activities include air pollution source, emitting sulfur and nitrogen gas, like factories, power generator facilities, and automobiles. Water by changing the pH level in the bodies of water. When the pH is changed lower than 5, most of fish egg cannot be hatched. And lower pH can also kill adult fish. The second effect on forests. Acid rain makes trees vulnerable to disease, extreme weather, and insect by destroying their leaf, damaging the bark, and arresting their growth. The third effect on soil. When acid rain sinks into soil, it means higher soil pH damages or reverses soil biological and chemical activity. Hence, the sensitive soil microorganism that cannot adapt in pH level are killed. And the fourth is effect on architecture and building. Acid rain dissolve sandstone, limestone, and marble. It corrode ceramic, textile, paint, and maybe metal. Acid rain also makes rubber and leather deteriorate. When is it going to happen? What can we do to prevent damage? This is the solution of acid rain happens. The first is cleaning up exhaust pipe and smokestack. Burning coal, a luxury account for sulfur dioxide, and while nitric oxide are mostly from fossil fuel combustion. Washing coal or use of coal of low sulfur can provide technical solution to sulfur dioxide emission. And similarly, nitric oxide emission from fossil fuel and maybe automobile are mitigated upon by use to catalytic converter to reduce nitric oxide emission. The second is restoring damaged environment. Use of limestone or lime or maybe process called liming are practiced to reduce the damage of acid rain. The third, alternative energy source. Besides fossil fuels, there are alternative energy sources such as wind energy, geothermal energy, and water energy and nuclear energy. Is there any question? Afi, please.
Okay. My name is Afi Zari. Absen 4. Where usually you find a drain?
Okay. It's pretty happen because of fossil fuel or industrial process, right? We conclude that we can easily find acid rain in the country of lot of industries, such as example United States or maybe England or many of them. Any other question? Please. I think there is no difference between Thank you, Chris.
Assalamualaikum.